Hello guys, this is Charles1K92, also known as GM65 on the PlayStation Store Network. So last time we were just doing a little bit more of the guild challenges. And we're just going to just take a look and see how far we got along with the crossbow one. Oh, we only need to kill 4 more guards. Wow, that's a lot of guards. If only I had a grenade, like a proper one, just to throw down there, they all die. Bodies going everywhere. Let's wait. Oh. Two more to go. Three, two, one, dead. No? Oh, here we go. Done. Dead.
Thought that indulgences for the sin of adultery have now been tripled. The cardinals in the recent Congress cut, the chief rates were encouraging such activity. Prophets from the city, even the monument known as Papa Alexander.
Okay, let's go and see what we can do here then. Supposedly we might have found out where Catalina Sforza is.
Salve cittadini di Roma! Behold a sight most splendid! Catalina Sforza, she whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel!
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Katarina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
You see now, this is where I think Machiavelli just stumbles. He's looking at it in the wrong way. Now, it's suicides across the bridge. So we're gonna go this way. Make our way. Oh look, Castello Sant'Angelo has a Subject 16 video somewhere. Now, we have to be careful because the guards are obviously dickheads. Just wait. Now just watch this, right? Just throw that, man. It's beautiful.
Forget the Pope. You only answer to me.
Cesare?
Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
She's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
So it seems that Cesare isn't going to be around for a while. This could play into our advantage. Okay. And this one is located just here, so what we're going to do is we're also going to do this.
Hey, Desmond.
Oh, shut up, Sean. Okay, so here's our second cluster, which we can do on story mode. Oh, excuse me.
Loading.
The individual intends only his own gain, and he is in this, as in many other cases, led by an invisible hand to promote an end which was no part of his intention. Adam Smith.
Loading.
Okay. Hmm. Interesting. Those spinning wheels again. No, I think I've done something wrong here. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, is it? You know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna figure it out by myself. Yeah. By far the great is part of those goods which are the objects of desire are procured by labor, and they may be manipulated not in one country alone but in many, most without any assignable limits, if we are disposed to bestow the labor necessary to obtain them. So basically it's a workforce sort of thing. A great empire has been established for the sole purpose of raising up a nation of customers. It cannot be very difficult to determine who has been the contributors of this whole merchandital system. Bloody hell, my grammar is off. Okay, not the consumer. We may believe whose interests has been entirely neglected, but the producers whose interests has been so carefully attended to. Well, fuck it. I don't give a fuck anymore.
Loading.
Read it yourself. Oh, look, children playing. Country that makes provisions to increase inhabitants, whose situation is good and whose people have a genius adapt to trade, will never fail to be gainers in the balance. provided the labor and the industry of the people be well managed and carefully directed.
Loading.
Okay.
Loading.
The workforce increases, brother right beside brother. So basically, we have to move another pawn, which is this guy.
Loading. Quarantine zone. Quarantine lifted.
The.
I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time scanning and eagle vision seemed to help.
Shut up, Sean. Oh no 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 no. Come on.
Cesare.
Lucrezia.
Oh. Incest.
I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
I've got a mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon, once I have secured the throne of Italia, you
are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
Ugh.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
This... How? Seriously? I kind of miss when fucking, what's his name? Sean done the whole thing of talking. But, I mean, this, she is just one nasty piece of work.
Open the gate! The Captain General is leaving for Urbino! What a fortuna, Padre Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Well, that's tough shit.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
It looks like we're going to have to go after Lucrezia. If we're going to need that key. So I just need to be patient here. Just wait.
You.
Fuck! Oh, I should have just shot him with the crossbow. God damn it. Sorry everybody, we're gonna have to restart this. I get too complacent, I just go, yeah, yeah, I can do this, and I just cock it up.
Thank you.
forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
He's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
Don't be a cunt, you little fucking... Oh, it's not fair. It's like, the moment they do something, they become invulnerable, and I want to get this done. If at first you fail, try again by screaming out loud that these people are shit. Sorry, I shouldn't be like this.
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
Wow, look at
that
sword.
Tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
He's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
Nope, not this time, you fat piece of shit. Okay. So yeah, we don't need to do that 16 video again since we've just done it. Again with this bullshit. They have no idea, although they've just seen me, they're gonna just go, yeah, apparently that's normal. There's a guy who frequently comes in, does a few jumps. This way. Nope.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
Oh, Christ.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
She's a bitch, and he's fucking insane. I know I'm exaggerating here, but that sort of thing is wrong, man. Infidelity, man. Ugh. No, not infidelity. What is it? Incestuary. That's what it is.
Open the gate! The Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Open her cell! How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
Getting on with this. Right, now, I'm not going to be making the same mistake that I did last time, so I'm going to kill virtually everyone that I think will cause me to fuck up. And this little bastard's going to be one of them. Any second now, come on, make your way over. 3, 2, 1, and dead.
I can reach, princess?
Dad?
That's you. What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed these to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
Femme fatale. Obtain the key to the Katarina's cell from Lucrezia. Do not lose more than 10 health squares. Well, there's a small problem with this. We don't have 10 health squares. Oh, we've got an email.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heaven.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not deter us. I will keep our secret.
Gretchen, your lips called.
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
Wow. Lucio's magically teleported from being up there to down there.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
I'd leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
No! Die! Ha! There! After him! Hurry!
I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
Mm-hmm.
Now you die!
Made a mistake there. Come on. Well, Lorenzo was a bastard, I'd take it. Ow. Thank you, Lucrezia. You just saved my life.
The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof! Just like that!
So at this point I'm just gonna throw her down again. pick up.
You ignored the consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring...
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Do not be detected. You're gonna say, well, how the fuck can I do this? Well, very simple.
Wait. Here.
As if I have a choice.
Wait.
What are you doing, Ezio?
Oh, you little piece of shit. It's fine, I should have done this in the first place.
Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
Again? Fuck's sake.
Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
There we go.
What are you doing, Ezio?
Doing this.
Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
Wait.
You have a family.
Well, that could have gone better, I think.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
La politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
Okay, so this is where we get a little bit of humor.
Don't you dare. Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again. It seems to open from over there.
Alright, let's put her down. Okay.
Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you.
All right, we're off. Given one job, Catalina. Just one.
Tiberina, find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Yeah.
the others.
Fine.
I don't like the others.
Time to go now. Been here too long.
Devil's work. Clearly Roma has
tracked down the lost child.
Someone restrain the beast.
I'm not good. The position of the arms is all wrong for the Saltarelli.
Clearly Roma has sinned.
I have never been to that before. Only heard that people were here.
The devil's own.
Imagine my surprise when I discovered some of the most welcome, hospitable folk I have met in all my travels. Never judge me.
The campaign in Romania goes so splendidly. Various regiments have already.
There we go. A little bit more cash.
Just last month. I'll just count it again. Hey! just because I am a little va bene, sir. Please, come again. Come! Don't be shy!
There we go. So now we have smoke bombs, ladies and gents. Okay, so what I'm going to do is just going to end the video here, and then we'll continue on in a bit.